There are two nodules in the left lobe, a hypocagenic one in the middle while a nodule presenting macrocalcification in the lower third. The former presents small irregularities, the degree of which seems not to reach the extent which should be held pathological. Note the presence of microcalcifications in the hypocagenic lesion,